going on YouTube. I want to give a review on this vehicle warehouse and that I bought because I think I played it long enough.
Let's double down on the opportunities.
Finally understand all the catches and all of the basic stuff. I know it's been only 2 days, but since I recorded this, but I think it's an adequate review. Personally, I feel like this is really huge luck-based thing. Like, you have a chance of earning a ton, but you also...
Here's the situation.
You also have a chance of earning basically nothing. It's really basically just like a 50-50 shot.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
I'm okay with
it. I'll bring it to you.
Because it's honestly quite nice. Also, I noticed that, there's a, some of these things are, like, quite interesting and exciting to start off, but after you grind it after a while, it gets kind of repetitive, you know? Like, it's to the point at one point where you just get angered at when, like, the enemies come by, which, by the way, I really think Rockstar should update their own traffic, like, AI, because I've had times when, like, also, I've had some times where the enemies would just basically trap me in the corner, and that's not very enjoyable, because it constantly becomes more and more angering.
Okay.
I fell right into that. Anyways, you might notice that I have a fedora. That's a good addition. Because fedoras are nice. Also, if you hear any background noise, I got the new ace. Like, not the new AC, but the recent, like, the temperatures have spiked up, and that's gotten to the point where, either I, turn on the AC, or... Oh no. Yeah, that happens. The screen just did a flashing green. Shuts off randomly. But don't worry. As long as it doesn't flash green too many times, I'm okay. This is my favorite. Prepare to die in this game a lot, by the way. In this mode, if you decide to purchase the vehicle with it. They've, expertly balanced it. Not just expertly. No! Sometimes kids are ridiculous. Wait. I really love this stuff. Them, they're like, damn. normally don't ever get more damage in your vehicle than... Oh, by the way, I really don't like the helicopter. Those really bad. That's the kind of tunnels. Because they respawn after you do it. I honestly don't really like. Okay, look, point. My vehicle's going super fast. And it causes passive damage if it can't defend against it. And it also crazifies the AI. Like, look, the helicopter. Why is the AI helicopter good? But as long as you don't get more than $10,000 worth of damage, the profit should be good. Also, I found out that the AI is quite predictable on what to go to. Also, as you get closer, the helicopter will slowly but surely. Eventually, I'll hit the point where the helicopter will not get me. That's good. Right here, $7,000 worth of damages. Now, that might seem like a lot, but just remember, this vehicle, you get to earn $10,000. This is very luck-based, by the way. Sometimes you'll get like 15 standard vehicles in a row. Okay, so yes, these are all standard to mid-range vehicles, except for that one. At one point, I'll have to sell it all off. Yeah. See how much. It gets 15 minutes each time, but let's see if we can export a vehicle this time. I plan on exporting two vehicles this video, because of how quick it gets done. Anyways, I usually like to be AFK in between times because it's not you only need to export one vehicle each time. Like, you can export two if you really want to, but honestly, it wastes time. Anyway, between now and then, I want to do something.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Let's see. By the way, I did do that one voice. Honestly, there's not a lot to do to talk about in this game. But honestly, personally, I would rate this a solid 7 out of 10. This money is making food is very good, but if you're unlucky, it's one of the worst things to do. The reason why is because when you have to wait 15 minutes in the game. Like, you can first, too much of a press as well. The camera really doesn't matter. Like, honestly, the 15 minutes actually kind of affects the menu. Imagine if this game doesn't have that timing. It would be the best thing ever. But now, as I'm saying this, my screen seems to have flashed about rock bars as well. It's not permanent, it's just whenever it overheats. Also, I've upgrading my thing so that whatever this, I lose my current storage method, which actually almost happened today, I would always have a second one. So, expect videos weekly. Plus, I thought it also comes with a backup, so I plan on it. Forgot about that about trees. Anyways, you know what I think we should do? Something got me started. Something got me started. You. VIP work. Something got me started. You. Something got me started. Oh my. There's one player here. This is extremely lucky, Dana. Wow! Like, I did the single player glitch with this. Worked with this, by the way. It's difficult to call it. But normally, like, player, but sometimes the single player. Oh! That has to be different. Whoops! No wonder. Anyways. Yeah. Now. Let's do some news now we, go into the executive zone. I've, found an old PlayStation. Like, my old PlayStation. Still works perfectly. I plan on later on in, like, a bit later on, getting the correct converter. And then we might be able to get some videos about on the, PlayStation. Now, I also found the original Smuggler's Run from Rockstar. Now, it might be a bit low res because it's not a good. Like, it's not good on graphics, but it's very good on, in terms of, like, games. And also in there, you won't start from fresh in San Andreas. I've also never ever played the 007, I don't know why. Back then I played kind of San Andreas, so I'll test out some. Like, 007. Don't know how to play or what, but I think it can make quite a nice thing. Anyway, I also almost, I also almost got the wrong emergency or, I thought I lost my, USB drive, so I was panicking and trying to find one. So I almost grabbed one that was way too slow. It would actually pixelate this video. It was 3 megabytes per second. It's not enough. It would be about that, like that camera. Anyways. I've, found out how to do a vertical jump. I shall show you all this motorcycle. What you need is anything. You can even do it with a car, but you want to basically do a wheelie right into a, there we are. That's how you, do a, wheelie jump. I'll show a tutorial on this, but basically, you can do it with vehicles, like, some vehicles if you... It has to be a low-profile one, but it does work. But if not, it will send your motorcycle absolutely flying. Now, this can be useful because nobody in a jet expects you to just do a sick jump. It doesn't work really with... Never mind. Right before this, like, it took like, maybe I have to do it at a certain angle, but it's possible with the, other ones. So, yeah. You ever want to do a huge... What the... You can't turn with motorcycles. Yeah, I want to try and get to as high as possible. You can take that however you want, but I'm gonna have to do it. There we are. This is a good one. There we are! Jump, and it basically uses the physics engine. Oh, that's the perfect car. Not the perfect car, maybe, but good enough. Hopefully. Now, this is a fairly easy VIP work. Sorry for that, my cup just... Just... Go back again.
Heaven's sake! Fucking cocksucker!
I hope... I do hope that no one...
Shit, yo!
Yeah, you can get some pretty interesting corpse launches. By the way, doing this. Yeah. See if we can't get it from the side.
What the crap?
Okay. That's the best jump ever. Trust me. You cannot. So. Hopefully this guy doesn't. Show him. This is the ultimate place, by the way. Or it might not. Who knows? There we are. This is the ultimate police. Okay. Then. Huh. You ever want to, the Ruffian, I tell you, one of the best places ever. this is over-exaggerating a bit, but honestly... What the... What? Yeah, no one can get me from here. Like, even in a jet, you could just... Void. Well. I think I just found an OP spot. And it doesn't really... It isn't overpowered, but it's nearly impossible to get here, and unless the people want to try and climb, they can't really get up here. Oh my... So, let's see if this guy will, follow me up. Or if they'll just be amazed.
Why are you alive?
Yeah. And to just get down, you just do a wheelie right at that... And do a wheelie jump. If he really wants to kill me, he can't. He'll have to go all the way over to the place and get the helicopter or a jet and just... That's the only way. There's literally no other way. There's no sniper spots, or what I can tell. Very well defended, if there are. And this is the only way of getting up here. Let me just put this in my... Okay, and... So she had... Okay, let me show you that glitch. So, one. Okay, there we are. Now that should work. I should.
Oh fuck!
Wait. Wait. Let's see if this works, guys. Okay, so... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This might be the only time it doesn't work. There we are. It's a 50-50 shot of it working. And I think Rockstar should leave it in because it's really... It's really, not a very good fix because people join like right afterwards. Anyways. Now that jump is actually kind of useful because it can be done literally anywhere where there's roads or a short wall. Anywhere. As long as the wall is short enough, you can.
Come on.
And sometimes it works with cars. Other times it'll just lead to a corpse launch. That's hilarious in its own right. Anyways,
can
sell off that one vehicle. There we are. There we are. Let's just sell her off. Get her done. And yeah. Now, where's the high range? Oh, I meant the top range. It's the midlife crisis. There we are.
Let's get ready to work. at me, Mama. Printing license plates for a living.
There we are, and
I can still work a spray can.
Okay, bumpers, bumpers. Let me just. There's something special about this horn, by the way. It goes faster the faster you go. So you could have like a you could be going like super fast, and it gets kind of funny at once you go like next
Wouldn't
speed.
Recognize it.
Which you're gonna need to do to. So there we are. And tire design. And tire smoke, I like this one. Let me just crack my knuckles. Now let's yeah, and this is, now we are about to see why I like this. You can go like drive the best of the best.
Okay, we ready for this? Get to the buyer without taking damage, and we'll get the full amount.
Yep. That's okay. It does the pull song, but I honestly need to pay attention to the road. Because of the enemy. I plan on already. No dump truck. Now the AI now is going to be buggy. And you can't kill these enemies because they respawn. I already tried that multiple times. That bus is. Okay. And usually you flip the top range cars. I would advise trying to get them. Not only because of the high amount of money you get, but also because you can outrun the enemy faster. You know? Come on. Now I really hate that sometimes the cars just break and work. Like wait for it. Okay. Also, I think Rockstar recently made the nights darker because of the because I now can't see at night while driving vehicles, which really makes this boat kind of underpowered. Because now you can't see at night, and there's sometimes you get absolutely blinded. By the way, okay, so let's see the brakes. Anyways, see, only 4%. Wow, that's a weird one. Okay then, so you can earn up to like, I would say if you're really good at rushing, you could get over 100k per hour, I mean per 30 minutes, 200k per hour, which I think, personally, I would prefer that. Anyways, that's my personal review on it. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. It means the most to me.
Shut.
Comment down below on what you would like to see next, and what I could do better to improve the videos. Because there's always room for improvement, and I know that. So if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Please comment down below what I could change or what you like or dislike. And I shall see you in the next video.